They were just a regular family, mom, dad, and kid. The dad was a train driver who enjoyed taking the family out. One day, tragedy struck. The train crashed because the dad was driving his workathon. And the mum and dad died because of the train. Luckily, the kid was fine. Six years later, he's back to save the world. Fire dude!